let's talk about doing routine schedule maintenance or repairs on these Hotsys that have these boxes that are all around them. They got all these inspection panels, you know, and it looks real nice and cute while the system's running, but it's just an absolute nightmare getting everything off. So make your life a whole lot easier if you take off the very top cover. The very top cover, you got one, two, three, four bolts. This whole cover comes off. Then what you can do is you can take off the side. After you take off the cover, you take off the side. The side's got one, two, three, four. That side will come off. Then what you want to do is take this back cover off right here. One, two, three, four. Once that comes off, then back here behind this panel, there's a half-inch bolt. Everything on this is all 7/16. You can use a cordless driver or a cordless ratchet. It comes off really fast if you do it the way I'm telling you. Take off this top cover, take off this side cover, all 7/16. You take these off, 7/16. Then there's a half-inch bolt on the back side right here and a half-inch bolt on the back side right there. Those are the only two half-inch bolts. Then you got a 7/16 on this side, 7/16 on this side, and this whole back panel will come off. So at that point, you've got the top, you got the side, and you got the back off. That'll give you free access to the top, to the back. This is where the unloader is at. The belts and pulleys are right here. The pump fill oil is right there. And then across the front, behind this panel, that's where the oil is at to be able to drain the pump oil. Put these covers back on, it's exact reverse. What you do is you do it all finger tight. So what we do is we put on this back panel right here. We stand it up. We hand tighten the half-inch bolts on the back side. Just hand tighten them. Then we can go ahead and hand tighten these two screws on the side. And then we can hand tighten these two screws on the side over here. Then we can put the cover back on top, hand tighten those. Once these are all hand tight, now before this cover, there's the last cover that goes on, you want to tighten these half-inch bolts, tighten those down. Then this cover goes on finger tight. Now all your 7/16 bolts are finger tight. You come back with your cordless drill, set it for the proper torque. Or if you have a ratchet, just be careful with the ratchet, tighten them up, start tightening them all up. You got four across the top, you got four on the end, you got four in the back, and you got two over here. Sometimes what will happen is, like what happened to me, is I went ahead and I loosened these right here up on the side. I didn't have to do that, so I'm going to go ahead and tighten those up. So that way you get the covers off quickly, you do the maintenance that you got to do, you put the covers back on again. Once you get good at this, it takes you less than 5 minutes to pull the covers off, less than 5 minutes to put the covers back on. You have any questions, check with your supervisor. Contact us at www.aepresent.com.